Guys, today we're doing Hunger Games. How to do Hunger Games. So let's jump in. So first you have to like go to this stuff. So I'm gonna do Bounty Hunter because I find it most entertaining. It's sorry. So you spell Bounty Hunter. And then so the server address, the port, you just leave plain. The server address you wanna do BH for Bounty Hunter dot Lbsg dot net. You see that, guys? Give it a second. So that's how you do it. Just take a look and you press save, then you just give it a second. There we go, and let's jump right in. So just give it a second to load up. If it doesn't work, that's okay. You just try over again. There we go. So welcome to Bounty Hunter. So I'm going to try and register. It's just, register is just where people see you by your real name instead of guest, blah, blah, blah. I hate being called a guest. Says this account has been already been registered. So, but anyway, so then basically this is the whole entire Bounty Hunter set, and you can go into the different ones from here, and they all have something cool up, so you check that, and you can explore the map, and then if you want to jump into a level, you click one of these, and then you just fight. So in Bounty Hunter, all you do basically is you try and survive the longest and kill all your enemies. But I hope this was helpful for you guys, and just leave a like or subscribe and write in the comments below whether or not you liked this video and if you want some more. So yeah, I hope you liked it. Bye guys.